Good morning, West Warwick High School. Today is Friday, whoop whoop, October 8th, and it is a day C. The periods go 3-7-1, advisory 5-6-4. My name is Silvana Silvestri, and this is the morning show. Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention seniors, admission representatives from the following colleges will be visiting next week. On Tuesday, University of Rhode Island Talent Development Program, Tuesday at 4 p.m. On Wednesday, University of New Haven will be meeting at 3 p.m. and Assumption University at 3:30 p.m. On Thursday at 3 p.m., Bryant University, and Friday, Worcester Polytechnic Institute at 3 p.m. These visits are virtual and will take place after school. Please check the Senior Google Classroom for the specific details of each college visit. Any student interested in being a part of the Sophomore Social Committee should attend a meeting today, immediately after school, in room 159. At this important meeting, we will discuss plans for homecoming. Are you interested in joining the National Art Honor Society? Please attend an informational meeting to find out about the National Art Honor Society chapter, West Warwick High School. Learn about how to join, when we typically meet, and what exciting things we have in store this school year. This meeting will be held on October 29th from 1:50 to 2:15 in room 171, the Art Studio. Contact Mrs. LaForte with any questions. And now for sports. The boys' soccer team lost a close one at St. Ray's Wednesday, suffering a 2-1 loss to the Saints. Sean Carrere scored the goal for the Wizards. And on the sports schedule today, the boys' soccer team hosts Lincoln at 4, and the girls' tennis team hosts Tollgate at 4. And tonight, right here live on this YouTube channel, the football team takes on Classical. Coverage starts at 6:15. And now for the weather. The high today will be 73 and the low 56. It is currently 56 degrees. Expect to see sunny skies today. Sunset is at 6:14 p.m. and we give today an 8 out of 10 on the weather meter. Celebrating a birthday today is Imani Joseph and Derek Petraca, along with pop singer Bruno Mars, who turns 36 years old. Celebrating a birthday Saturday are Giovanna de Barrios Monroes Piera and Alexander Hoxie. They share a birthday with Steve Burns, who played Steve from the popular kids show Blue's Clues. He turns 48 years old today. Celebrating a birthday Sunday are Helena McRae and Brody Pinheiro. They share a birthday with the handsome Mario Lopez, who will turn 48 years old. Happy birthday, Wizards! And that's it for today's show. From all of us up here, have a great long weekend, Wizards, and we'll see you on Tuesday.